you have entered your next level in the name of Jesus. The prophet is for the prosperity of the people. I speak that your prosperity has landed. Your next level of prosperity has landed in the name of Jesus. You think it was a waste of time that I was on campus as a 4C student? I was just after praying, you know, doing things to my normal things, I was just doing. Then I was just going somewhere. Then I saw some students selling some polos and gathered themselves. And I asked them, what is happening? And they said that the Adeboye is coming to my school. Then I said, you know, in my mind, I say, and lectures are still going on. That Adeboye is coming to this school, you know, and lectures are still going on. Where are we? And this is in his office. What is happening in this school? That was what I was saying in my mind. They said the teachers, the police are for sale. I said, no problem. I paid for it immediately, sharp. I wasn't in that fellowship. I paid for it and joined them. Then we went to go and welcome that Adeboye. We were not much. We went to welcome him. And when we got there, you know, he came, daddy welcome. He was in the car driving. We were, you know, jogging and following him. That was our movement. Running and following him. As was, he went down and said, my children, you know. And the wife, they greeted us. He graduated from my school. Praise God forevermore. So he came to his his university that he was many years ago. So we followed him like that. Wherever we ran with him until we go to VC's office. When we got to VC's office, he went to the VC's office, you know, and saw them. Took some time there. We were outside waiting with our polos. We were outside waiting. And while we were waiting, he came down. When he came down, he saw that we were still there waiting. He said, my children, you people are still here. I said, yes, that we're not, you know, automatic. We don't need that now. Auto response, we're kneeling down. Yes, daddy was here. Then he prayed for us. Few of us. He said, daddy, anything this one wants, give it to them. How can I remember a prayer that was prayed more than 10 years ago? One sentence. Anything this one wants, give it to them. I would say, amen. The only thing in my heart as a first student was, God, make me a great man of God. Is it already happening already? The only thing in my heart, oh God, use me for your kingdom. Oh God, make me. You think it's a waste of time? That the words of a prophet can alter the course of someone's life. You have to be convinced of the role it plays. You have to be convinced.